Welcome back to Banished. Today we are going to be doing some major expanding. As you can see, we have it paused right now, so nothing is going on. We set up a couple buildings that we're interested in getting set up today. We have 5 more houses. We have our graveyard. We have our church. We have our town hall. And we have a pasture here. So now when we get the town hall up and running, we'll be able to get nomads that travel the land that come to our village and want to join. So we can either let them join or we can tell them to kick rocks and keep going. So we are gonna get back into it. First things first, we're going to start building these houses just so we have the extra room for people who come join. So let us hit that play button. We are going to make those houses and that pasture priority. We are going to need stone though, so we are going to come up here. Collect all the stone we can get from here to get those built. So now we are just going to let that run. Until they're done. So I hope you're enjoying Banished so far. I've seen this for a while and wanted to bring it to the channel. See how far we can go with it. Alright, looks like we have another house ready to go up. That just needs our builders to get over there. We'll just watch that progress. Boom! Up and has people in it already. Alright, let's hop over here to this merchant who has... Yep, we are going to take all your stone. Looks like we're having a storm come through. We are going to take all your leather, if we can afford it. We are going to give you...
Let's see, will 100 fish cover it?
No. Will 100 beans as well cover it? No. 100 wheat. No. We're gonna give you. Oh, no. Pay you by. Oh, you got all the feed too. Let's check that. And while we have houses being built in the background, foreground, underground, whatever you want to call the ground underneath us, we want whatever you are bringing every time we come. I'm going to bring that every visit. We are going to take most of what you had, and we're going to tell you to See you later. Alright, we need some iron too, it looks like. So we are gonna go right up here where they're collecting all this stone, and we are gonna tell them to collect iron as well. What's nice is we don't have anybody living in the boarding house just yet. We are gonna take another bark. At least we can hold up our food bark. We are going to unpause this so they'll clear that lot out as well. At some point. Let's see, this guy, he has but that's still close enough to him. How we look at this one just needs 5 iron, this one just needs 3 iron. Hoping one of the traders will bring by some cattle or sheep or something. Fisherman. Up the pasture now. A little closer. Looks like we're gonna have another house go up, so we'll just stay in this close mode. Go watch that builder as soon as he's done with the pasture, get over there and build that house. People out on that fishing dock. Gonna build that house. Wailing away. Iron is low. Well, they're working on that up top. We had a fisherman die of old age. Alright, we have another house built. And still yet, we have nobody living in the boarding house. Which is awesome. So now that we have those houses built, pasture built, even though we don't have anybody, you know what? We're gonna tell this guy to be a herdsman, even though we have no herd to attend. Have you reached your limit in clothing? No. Do you not have any hide? Oh, you have no hide? You're probably going to get some. So we are going to work on, we are going to give ourselves a feature and we are going to build ourselves a school so our labor can be a lot more efficient. So we want to just work on getting that school up. Boom, just like that. School is going up and our kids will learn something, hopefully. Boom. Schoolhouse is built. Now, since we have some extra stone laying around, we need to build ourselves a couple of wells. We're going to build one there. We're going to build one there. We're going to build one... here. Yes, we can. We're going to build one there. And we need to build one over here somewhere. Maybe... maybe right there. This way, in case we have a fire outbreak. Everybody has a well, hopefully nearby, to take care of that. Now let's see, can we build ourselves a tunnel from here to here? Of course not. Probably have to go from here to here. Get it closer. Like right here. Yes, we can. So we're going to work on that one as well. We're going to need 112 stone, and we don't have it. We have to go find a place to get some. What better place to get it from? Inside, you're going to try to take it from. Stone and iron over there. Oh, we had a... our teacher died already? My goodness. We are also going to pop open our town hall. Let's see. Oh, you have cattle. Very nice. Just what we were looking for. Hopefully, we don't have enough of. We don't have enough, do we? Enough to buy one. Hey, what are you bringing in? Yes, we want sheep, we want cattle, we want chickens. Yes, we do. We are going to take that trade for one cow. And then you can take off. And then our herdsman, if we still have one, gonna take over our cattle. As soon as it leaves the pen over here, there it comes, swimming through the water and down the lane and into the pen. So now we have cattle. So now we'll have more leather, we'll have more beef, we'll have way more food. How we doing over here? Just waiting on a ton of stone to come. I know there is a mod you can get where you can have just stockpiles as one thing. I don't have that mod in. I have a couple mods in. Not a bunch. So we're gonna move over here to prioritize. Built and maybe get some nomads in here to expand our population. I believe that we run across the back of this to that tunnel. Need a roadway there. Let's see, what else can we add? We can add a lot to our trading post inventory in here. Add 100 venison. We can add 500 wheat. We can add 500 beans. We can add 500 fish. What else can we add there? Apples. Apples, we can add 500. That's all we can add for right now. Are they even collecting that stuff over there now? Oh no, because we don't have any... Because we don't have anybody... labor. So we're not getting any, anything other than everybody that's working. Until winter hits and then all of our farms shut down and then we have 7 people out there collecting. Thank you. or may never look over here, we didn't come from clearing this out. What we need right away here, we need a stockpile. Of course it won't fit there. Of course it won't. It will fit there though. Here we are going to clear all of this. That's okay. Kind of hard to eyeball it sometimes. Oh, we have one laborer. We are trying to expand our city as much as we can here. Still only have one cow. One cow will multiply into two at some point. Merchant. See what he has. There's another one. Maybe he has another cow. We'll buy a second one. What are you bringing in? We want something. Whatever you bring in some other time. Every visit. What do you have to trade? You have wool. Take your wool. We will give you firewood. How about that? Perfect. Thank you for stopping by. Have a nice day. that died and our only laborer. Hold that position. Let's see, can we get a... just yet. Can we get no. Oh, we might be able to. If not, at least we can get two more here. This market covers pretty much all of town. Put another market here. It's going to cover a bunch of water that's going to be covered. Look at that, we got two laborers out here working. That city hall, town hall built now. Get some nomads to come in. Still don't have anybody living in a boarding house, which is good. Take that down and build it somewhere else. Or maybe move it over. Get close to that city hall, folks. Once we get that, things will be so much better. Mm-hmm. kind of got off on where we were trying to head in this episode, but that's perfectly fine. We are 11 short on stone. Warehouse is full. That one's not. Well, they, those kind of are. I guess we'll build another storage barn. Where next? For the school? Be 9 stones away. 9 stones. We're 3 stones away. 3 stones away, folks. 3 stones away from getting our town hall built. There it is, folks. Our town hall is being built. Potato seed, yes. Can we have one of those? Kind of big, everything we have though, isn't it? 500 and just in our food. Oh, I think I just gotta wipe us out. I don't think I have enough in there. Just enough. Can we get a chicken too? Nope. So, what are you bringing? Okay, we got all that mark. So we are going to trade you for that potato seed. You are going to be dismissed. We are going to change this wheat field to potatoes for the next season's crop. Our town hall is just about built. Boom, town hall is built, which gives us a whole new option, and this is the only one we really want to see for the time being. Want to see some nomads coming in. So we are going to head over here. Okay, our barn is built. I'm going to get some houses built. Rather quickly. Need two more stones to get that built. Our laborers died. We just need two stone boats. Two stone? There it is. There's our barn being built. Watch how fast it fills up. Oh, got a bunch of people die. Not good. So all of our farms are closed. Oh, we lost our herd. We need a fisherman away and get our herdsmen back. Tell you folks, with no laborers, we're not going anywhere. So So we are going to... see what this merchant has. Well, we're just gonna, even though we have our own, we don't need those apples. Let's see, what can we give you? Give you some wheat. Trade you, and you can leave. So I think we're kind of at a standstill right now, folks, because we don't have any, we have one laborer. One person out there gathering stuff. So, and we just lost them. So, I think we are going to call it here, folks. We will bring another episode to you. And hopefully, we will have some people coming to our quaint little village here. So we are just going to pause it. We are going to... let you know if you haven't hit that like and subscribe button to head over there now. Don't forget to click that bell so you know when we're back in Banished or anywhere else on the channel. Hope you're enjoying the episode. And until next time, thanks for watching. Have a great day.